Hey, it's Eric. It's about noon on Sunday, April 14th, 2002. I'm driving to Los Angeles. Right now I'm in Steamboat Springs, Colorado, and now I'm going to try to be a cameraman. I got an interview lined up on Wednesday. It's with Playboy. Yep, for a porno video. So I'll be a production assistant on that. I'm a little frightened. I don't know where I'm gonna stay when I get there. See if I can do it. See if I can start making money and get down to LA. I'm driving in LA traffic. This is the first time I've really hit it, and it sucks. My car doesn't have any brakes, no front brakes anyway, and I tried to stop in first gear, and I crunched first gear. Well, I'm here at the State Park Beach. It's right on the ocean, so it looks like a cool place to camp. It's $7 a night. I think I can deal with that right now. Morning. It's one of those nice mornings at the beach when the fog's in instead of the sun. So sun doesn't come beaming down through my tent and roast me in there to wake me up. It's like 8 o'clock in the morning, and last night I had some pot. I got here, I was like pretty fucked up, and I tried to eat opened a can of beans, and I ate like burritos cold. Hey, so I'm eating my dinner. It's burritos from last night. This is the rice and bean mix that I made, and it's saving me money, hopefully. And I just eat this instead of going to buy food. I'm sitting in a Taco Bell parking lot, so it's got the Mexican feel to it. I just went to a Kinko's and used the internet. It was $6.40 were my charges for using it, but I just walked right out of there. I didn't even pay because it's a lot of money. Each time I use a different name. I go in about every other week, so hopefully they won't catch on to me. I was up in Kernville today, where the kayaking is. I met people who say they knew a cameraman, Paulo, who's going to work on Survivor, and I want to be his camera assistant very badly. I want to work on Survivor, so I'm going to be calling them tomorrow. We're on the movie set of a Playboy movie called The Tempters, and we're at a bar in downtown Los Angeles. It's just a set, so this job sucks. It's the worst job ever as a production assistant. This is Steve. He's a camera assistant. That's a job I'd like to do in at least a year. I'll show you how I work things. Like, I just get contacts all over the place. I feel like that's my job, to get contacts, and it will help me someday. I just keep telling myself that. I've got a binder here, and when I meet somebody, I get their number and name. This is it. This is the binder. On this page, I have my MTV contacts. This is the Survivor one. Yesterday, I went to those offices in Santa Monica and met Kate here. I'm living out of my car. I'm in California. I have New York license plates. The guy at the 7-Eleven is like, dude, you're from New York? What are you doing out here? I'm like, trying to be a cameraman. I'm a little vagabond. Don't hide the dark. You're lost in the dark. You can trust me. Cause you know that's how it must be. It's really nice out here. Sun's going down, got the music playing in my car. It's a good little breeze, nice temperature. There's not a cloud in the sky except for the ones over there, which are lenticular, can you see? Lenticular clouds look like spaceships. Pretty cool looking. Good. Making dinner, feeling okay.
Like you are now, and I know that it's not easy to be calm when you found something going on. But take your time, think a lot. I think of everything you've got, for you will still be here tomorrow, but your dreams may not.
So I've made a lot of contacts so far, and I'm just gonna keep plugging away at it. I found out last night that I really want to be a cameraman right now. And the only thing that's really stopped me from doing that is owning a real camera. So,
God, I just want to hook up with somebody with a camera and fucking do it. Be a cameraman. That's all I want to be when I grow up.